I teach the earth and space sciences, so I do astronomy, geology, and a new course called landscape architecture and horticulture, as well as AP environmental science. We're getting ready to start about 1,500 vegetables from seed. And those vegetables are going to be distributed around the district to the elementary schools as well as to the students. We grow a lot. It's enough to go around so that everybody can then take these vegetables home and continue, you know, growing vegetables organically.
You start with learning the fundamentals of drawing. And from that, then you go into painting and you go into sculpture and you go into the metal arts program and the ceramics program and the film program and the art history program.
Students are given, you can see here, sheets of metal, fairly rigid, and once we use the torch, the metal becomes wonderfully malleable, and you can solder it, you can form it, you can bend it, you can stretch it, you can pull it, and you can become wonderfully creative.
Teachers will weave through classes. Classes will be held in one room, and then depending on the medium that we're using, we might shift to another classroom. Kids start to learn that art is interconnected and not medium specific.
It's all about collaboration, so the kids not only hear from one teacher, they'll hear from three or four teachers about all their assignments and projects.
I've always thought of this as almost a junior college. For students who need more skill development, it's always been there. For students who are working hard to get to college, that too is available. We also offer for students who just learn at such a rapid pace. We have accelerator programs, AP programs, and we've built and accentuated those programs.
Horizontal distance, we're gonna call X.
I think of different solutions of how to avoid friction in my wheels and on my skateboard. So like, it's helped me advance my hobby in different ways, and it also helps me think of like just general everyday life in different ways.
The IB program stands for the International Baccalaureate Program.
The IB program was designed initially for families that are internationally mobile. So what happens is that as families move from one country to another, they follow a common curriculum.
Many of them are choosing to do the IB program because they might be thinking of pursuing a career outside of the United States or completing their college education outside of the United States. And the IB program would more easily allow them to do this.
The program itself is six courses that are interdisciplinary in nature that span the course of 2 years. In addition to that, students write an extended essay in original research, which is what I'm collecting right now to send out to examiners.
We have the full orchestra, the concert band, the concert choir. I have been told by Philadelphia Orchestra members that they like the acoustics here better than at the Kimmel Center.
What you see here is called Wiffle Wars. Their goal is to design a robot that will pick up wiffle balls and score them in a goal.
Our Science Olympiad team, we're so incredibly proud of them. They won the state championship 14 straight years.
You know, every year after states, we all just give a big sigh of relief. I was like, okay, now let's go do well at nationals. How's that?
Trying to do service across the curriculum, but there's one day where every student goes out into the community and does service. And that's kind of what this is all about. Coming in as a ninth grader and after your 4 years here, being prepared to go out and serve the community.
One of the main things I think that helps minority students inside Heritage is Dream.
Basically, we met up with each other and we just decided, hey, while we're here, let's just make a difference at the school.
We try to teach cultural proficiency around our school so nobody's culturally blind.
About 98% of our students go on to college, and for them to come back and say that they're very, very well prepared by our wonderful staff at Heritage and the Lower Merion School District is just very heartwarming.